Welcome to Aurora Chemistry for everyone. Let us see how to convert given mass into mole. See, whenever mole related questions are there, you need to remember only these two formula. If the given mass, if the mass is given, you should use this formula. Suppose if the number of particles are given, you should use this formula. But here you see the question, 22 gram of carbon dioxide, that means given mass is given. So we are going to use this formula. So number of moles is equal to given mass by molar mass. So let us write the formula first. This only we are going to find out. So this we can represent like N, then given mass M, this is capital M. So okay, so let us write like N M by M. So M is given, it is like 22 gram, but M, that is molar mass, is not given. So we should find that molar mass. To find the molar mass, first we should know that molecular mass. Molecular mass is the sum of atomic mass of all the elements in the compound. So molecular mass, first let us find that molecular mass. From the molecular mass, we can find molar mass. Molecular mass is the sum of atomic mass. So what is the atomic mass of carbon? 12. So here in carbon dioxide, there are only one carbon atom. So 1 into 12 plus, how many oxygen atoms are here? See, 2 oxygen atom. Atomic number is 16. So 2 into 16. So what will you get? 44 U. This is molecular mass. This molecular mass, now you should convert into molar mass. See, for converting molecular mass into molar mass is very simple. We are changing only the unit, not the numericals. So 44 gram per mole. So this is molar mass. So I think we can apply all the things in the formula. So N is equal to, M is what? 22 gram. So 22 gram divided by 44 gram per mole. So what will you get? 1/2, isn't it? So gram will cancel out, so it will come like 1/2, that is equal to 0.5 mole. Thanks for watching.